Today we're going to be doing some shots with, again, my Easton Stealth CF-16. So let's get right back to it. Let's get right to it. Okay, so the key to shooting slap shots, snap shots, wrist shots is getting the toe curved like that. So let's say you're shooting just a regular wrist shot. You point your toe to which spot you want to shoot it at. So right now we're going to shoot this pink one, and we're going to shoot it top right corner. Don't have to go in, but see how it shoots top right when you point your toe to it. And so and on the snapshot, you want to pull it and then snap it. Yeah. So what you want to do? Pull, snap. Remember this? Pull, snap. And beginner, left foot, advance, pull really, if you're like shooting like that, now, right foot, there, okay. We're going to start off the slap shot, doing one come all the way back, all the way up, and low, down, let it go, fly, turn. So, the key is letting it up, hitting, it's not hitting the puck, but it's hitting the ground, then hitting the puck, then shooting. So let's say I'm right here, and I don't know how to shoot a slap shot, right? So, let's hear, and you just hit the puck, it goes down. Let's see if you hit here, around right here, and the puck's right here, so it'd be like that, here, like that, here, like that. This one is just a really weighted puck. It's going to be really hard to shoot. Let's just slide it across here, maybe. Let's say you use this puck, you shoot it, and then you get a nice good shot. It'll feel easier to use the blue or the black pucks and the roller pucks, because it's really heavier, and then they'll be used to the heavy, and you can shoot really quick on the light. So we'll see if we can shoot crossbar now. Well, we can't. So, and then in the last video, I showed you pulling the puck like this, like that, this, and how I can almost do that and the Zorro. So the Zorro is like that. I did it just like that last time. Not very good. You can do a little bit of, like, when you do that, you can go like that, and like lift it like that. Some people also like that. I forgot to show you in that last video. To me, this is too simple. Like, too simple. That's all you do. On ice, you can't go like that. You can't go like this. On ice, you go like, and then like that. And when you go like that, you can just like flick it up and all in one motion. You want smooth. So, that's it for the shooting. You guys liked it. Hope the sound was better. And see you guys next time. Bye.